Okay. This is just about worth it to take the cap here. Microseconds of time save, but hey, that do count. And I forgot to split again. I just love how I always forget this. It's gonna take before I better get used to this idea of splitting. Especially when there's something else going on, it's very difficult for me to get the idea of splitting down. Maybe I should redo it to see. That's a button I can reach while doing other crap. Get the fucking call in, please. Okay, that cap is just about worth it. No, 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 what is this? Fucking sticky keys. Fucking windows. Seriously. Space down. I see it turns on. She has screwed me here. Rather risk it for the biscuit. That was close, I barely made it. That should take 10 seconds. And I feel like this is the kind of one that's so bad that you can't go for risks. Because we gotta get slowed down there by one of the cars quite a bit. Not the car. So shit car doesn't want to turn. Yeah, no way to get in my way, so I take it. Hey, I got a good cap spawn. Also a shit spit. It's a light spit or whatever. Way, cut up the back. Get in the car! I'll put this thing here. I don't want to kill this dude here. But that really doesn't matter. I shouldn't care about my cops quite that much. Did the game just softlock? I didn't get the... thingy they told me to call Raymond. Wow, that traffic. Okay, didn't soft lock. Just didn't pop up the information panel. I was worried there for a second. That was again ridiculously unfortunate with the traffic though, like what the fuck was that? Seriously, what the fuck was that? Come on, give me a good bug. Hey, I didn't forget this bit. Yeah, that garbage can. That was amazing. Well, it's kind of somewhat important that I finish this one, so I have like a baseline to go with. That sort of was under a headshot. I'm asking myself that as well. That's the second bad guy. Yes. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie was able to. Your weapon. Ah, not this shit. I love to do this mistake. Easy. Give me a good pack. He had a good pack, that was an awkward spot. Didn't expect it to be there. Because somebody's never that far in. Motherfucker. Missions like this, I always wonder if it's faster to load or not. In that case, it was faster to get the car. But that's not always guaranteed. Way, get up. That was unfortunate. I was a little bit too fast when I jumped out of the car. For timing, this is a little bit difficult, so I'm going to fight myself. God damn it. Need to make sure that I charge up all the headshots that I can. For some reason the game doesn't give me access to all the guns that I want. That was super awkward. Because all the shooting, the exploding barrels weren't there, that was pretty weird. I hope this is enough points to get immediate level 2. Thank you, Physics Engine. I'm happy with the fact that I lose mid, which was something I was struggling with. Hello? Yes?
Hello.
It switched around my car. For some reason the dragon line is now third place. It randomly does that, I don't know why it does that, but it randomly does that. And causes the little fuck out of me because muscle memory is super stone. Check how fast I was from the mission point. I need to check now. I don't have the Dwight upgrade, which means where are we? We're pretty far off. So I will have to kill all the cars I can. And hope that it's enough for second place. I don't know why it's that low now. Okay, now we got the pass. And it should to you too.
Okay, Winston. See why told me he really works for smiling, not dog.
I'm still hoping there's one glitch and like this might come. You don't have to listen to all the dialogue.
Can't just walk in there, not if it's as bad as you
say. Such a shame that this game only comes in one language. If you could use French, this would be doable. I mean, Chinese would also be okay. Would actually be better than French, I think. Whatever, if your games are dumb in Chinese, so. Fuck off, Johnny. Thank you. That was weird. I hope that this was enough to white score, but I don't think so. Oh my god! I hit the UE on accident. That was my fault. It slipped off. Oh well. Please be enough. Yes! I just found enough wide points to get the point. That was really fucking close. There goes my cap. That could have been really ugly. And what will be?
I do.
That was scary, I thought the game was going to crash. I hate this turn. I like how it gives you 3.5 minutes to drive to there. That's a ridiculous amount of time. This car really doesn't want to turn. Oh my god, the facility actually does fucking things. Piss me off! This is a huge time loss. I got screwed over. The super van strikes again. Faster than the fucking Ferrari. I mean, look at this fucking shit, I can't even catch it. I would like to, but the fucking van is so fucking fast. What are you doing, Ray? Fuck you! Fuck you so hard, you fucking bitch. Ridiculous. I never had that such a luck there. The car didn't turn. I pressed and turned, it didn't want to turn. That's 30 seconds time to dark. Fucking hate this part. Fucking hate it. Traffic, unbelievable. Oh my lord, the physics interaction in this game. That was my first fight to be ever. Oh, what the fuck was that? That was weird. I didn't make a jump there. That was really interesting. Not only is it supposed to make a really shitty roll. Oh, this traffic. Unfucking believable. I will not be able to outrun the fucking cop car. Ah, got the dialogue.
The least I can do is help out with your wedding.
Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Sometimes I...
Shut the fuck up of talking, please. Thank you. And do I get a cap or not? I did not. I got owned! What the fuck, game? What the fuck?! Is this lag? Why the fuck do I not get it? And I got stuck on the curb, I don't think I got it. Oh man, that was lucky. I have no idea what happened there. I can only tell you this was super, super awkward. No idea what happened there. That was a huge time loss for no reason. Yeah. It's very unfortunate that you decided to go for this auto-targeting bullshit. Alright, if it would work properly, that would be fine. It should work for the guy who's like the closest to you and that's facing you. That would make sense. I should have just randomly fucking turning around. I shot this guy in the head and it didn't fucking count. Okay. I thought it didn't swap. Where the fuck is this other guy? What the? That was super awkward. The space car accident, which is again my fault. Maybe I should rebind it to something else. I will shoot the bubble. But the good part is that I just spelled correctly now. It's the small things, you know. Fucked up. Wasn't a huge fuck up, but I wanted to get the car, but instead I got this. Which is fairly irritating. Das ist gerade der best voice actor ever. It's hilarious. Hello, game. Ugh, it's perfect today. Really bad, aren't you? I feel like every single time I wanna drive somewhere I get fucked over. I need linter reflexes to survive. This one has good pace because early now it started to wane. What the fuck?
They taught you them. Kupunk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when he charged him.
What the? That was weird. Never had this happen before. Okay, that was pretty good. Should have a gun shoot, but hey, this is normal at this point. That woman sponged. Wait, well, and he's still not fucking dead. Unfucking believable. This is just unbelievable bad luck. Start getting my way. That was awkward, it's super momentum. And it doesn't bolt. Oh, come on, wait. I hate this part so much. The vortex is so fucking awkward. I could have done a really better, much better job. Ugh, what the hell? I'm fucking pressing the shift key. Ah, I hate this game and its API. I'm off with just waits there. You blocked the first hit. That's okay. Fuck off, Jackie. This one can't be what we could. I think I still got some snow on. Last few missions have been going smooth, so. That wasn't perfect. I need to remember myself where the parking spot is. I can't save 5 seconds here. Thank you. That's all bad one. Was da da wieder Schild weg? So this is the part where I found a new skip. It's not a new one. It's the same skip, but it's more consistent. Because I had the problem that the time I was randomly running out and fucking me over. And the setup also takes a pretty long time. The time is pretty good, because we have night time, which is really not supposed to be used this time. Look at daytime before we beat the dog eyes down. No, they lost them. What happened to the knife? The knife fell to the ground. Well, that's irrigating. Seriously, this is not good. It's going to make dog eyes really fucking slow. Hello, game. Game, what are you doing? Cordelia on cheat. Attack, fucking idiot. Nope, he's doing a special combo. Get down! Look at this fucking shit. Yeah, that was really unfortunate. The dog guys decided to flip to the fucking round. Nothing I could do about that though. It was my fault. It was just bullshit. Like I said, I don't control that. You wish I would control that, but I just can't. The cabbages. Not the best car, but it's okay. That's obviously it was only cab spawning. I guess once you can walk up the stairs without him getting caught, but it's a very precise angle you have to go. Otherwise, the zombies may think you can follow him. What the hell? I'm getting screwed again, but again. I'm seriously getting screwed again by the game. Holy fucking shit, I've never been screwed this much. It's the first time I've had this happen, like nobody in the car is supposed to slow down.
What the fuck you doing, huh?
Oh well, could at least something about the next one. This is fairly weird. Like, I never had the car fly off like that. That was super weird. Because it flew out of the marker, I had to walk back there, which never happened. Oh, this cap banshee. I'm getting hard. Seriously, that was rubbish as well. Nothing you can do about that. Engine clutch. And have an electric.
No shit, hey wait, don't think I don't appreciate it. I know it wouldn't have been possible without you.
That was a really fortunate spawn. That was really good. That Rus spawn was incredibly good, aren't you? It's a really good segment. Although I did have to incredibly bad hit, haven't you? So honestly, it's just made up for the really shit cap. Second one of those things where I really have to wonder, is it not better to just teleport? Should have jumped out, forgot about it. That was still really, really good. That was really good, spin around. Was really, really good. fuck did that guy survive? Sanche. God damn it. God damn it. This is really shit, Anche. Hit again. That's not even all the last ones I've been incredibly unfortunate. God, you fucking asshole! Cunt! Fucking Chinese drivers, man. Ridiculous. Never seen that. Lamppost. Ridiculous, I don't have an armor left. Don't get stuck there. Hey, guys to somehow survive. Like, these are multiple shots in the head, but they didn't do shit. That was ridiculous. I shot this guy multiple times in the fucking face and I didn't do shit. That was a good cut. That's a really good spawn. What am I aiming again? It went 400 upwards. Ugh. The fuck is this woman doing? This traffic, man. Look, it goes out of its way to spear at you. Just my luck knocker. Nice one. That's an okay spawn. Time for the most playing mission ever. Ridiculous. This is definitely my backup pace. But definitely like minimum 2 minutes of the perfect pace. Oh, they look at all the skips that I really needed to get. The problem was there was some other shit which really filled it up. I just like went on my way. I hate this mission. I think I already said that.
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy a girl a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company.
Try us on and see what you get.
All right. Why don't you join my friend in there? In a sec. You okay, miss?
Hey, what guy? Get my girl. Why the fuck up?
I'm son of ye, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Man, go. Hurry. I didn't know what you were.
Guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get bit a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before.
Oh, I fucked it up. The left side.
Like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Sounds good. Thanks. Give me a call sometime.
Surviving the last bits. Fuck this mission, it's so fucking boring.
I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Okay, now I can relax at least for a little bit. That's not my bad thing, is it? Way's auto targeting is amazing. Again, what the fuck? Yeah, that was a fight off. Not a bad dog, we have many other cats. Still very annoying. And I said we had another cat, but it pissed itself apart. Fucking believable. I have no idea how he squeezed himself apart there. Perfect in this game, fuck it. I'm gonna get this turn wiped. You had to stand there, you piece of shit.
Maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
Be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep. This is gonna be great. Alright, Vivi and I will talk.
cut this bit important visitor. I think I pressed the wrong button, maybe. We'll see. Time for bad luck. Yeah, I fucked up the last two spits. That's okay. The last time I had a softlock here, let's not have this happen again. I'm gonna finish this on now, even if this softlock happened, spits, so. Hello, E button. Okay, no soft luck. Stop doing that. All those races, I always fuck at them. That was also pretty terrible. This whole mission is so fucking stupid. Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there? I like how Wei's arm is very much showing. And his head as well. I mean, it's supposed to hide right in the middle of the couch. But yeah. That's already really funny. Yeah, deal. Was two. There was no way to solve this fast code. And not with the way I bullshit. It was incredibly unfortunate, aren't she? Get in, you fat fuck. Get in, you fat fuck. This is one of those things where I'm thinking about it. Maybe it's faster to actually get into the cab and get here, steal the car, and then use it. Because now you have to drive here manually. It's difficult to say. I should test this. That's an idea to check out, definitely. If you got a cap like that. Oh, fuck me. That was a horrible physics interaction. The car landed and then went to the left. There was no button input for me there, I didn't turn left. It's like the game decided to do that. That's also weird. Come see. here, minus there. Let's make 3 here. 7, 6, 5. Oh, it's okay, good. Can be done better. I mean, if you get more RNG, obviously. When I get a good puck. Yes. Well, the second phase puck wasn't good. That was a very awkward spot. Okay, so far so good. I'm happy. I'm not happy about that though, what the fuck, way? Got such a shitty camera. Okay. I want this car. I wish the bike had better brakes, it just didn't. That was the only sad thing. I'm not gonna get 500 Hong Kong dollars, which is fairly pathetic. Yeah, this one can be well backed. It's looking okay. It's gonna get very close though. You said I have a really good PP. I mean, I did get the early game pretty well, considering how fucking shit the beginning was. Like, the weirdest ones where I had, like, resets or resets for some stupid, stupid reasons. Indeed. What the fucking hell? That was ridiculous. I need to train this pump. This has happened so many times that I get randomly fucked over by the physics engine. That was absolute bullshit. It was supposed to go right through, and it didn't. Fuck you. Shitty minions. I think I'm just gonna have a this one. I feel like it's always in the way. Oh, come on! Absolutely ridiculous. It bounced off the car. It bounced off the motherfucking car. What an MG is this? Absolutely fucking ridiculous. Filthy. Very filthy. Very unrewarding, I have to say. What a joke. Also, I like the explosive kill. Message right now. Why are you on time? This Kappa entry is amazing. Still alive. That was filthy. Two dudes survived on low health. I got screwed. Well, I didn't want the vault. Oh, this was the super vault. What are you doing, Ray? We need to get ammo. Oh, this is going to be close. I'm going to take out the shotgun. Really good. Shotgun worked. I like how they survived.
Completely out of hand.
Okay, the cop got stuck somehow. That's right, the bar can I escape. I mean, my dream for this game is sub 320. I mean, with guns like this, it's not going to happen, but it can. So I will go for the cab, hopefully it will not fucking screw me over by spawning a cop car. Stuck. That was fucking awful. I'm thinking it's not very professional in this game. That was amazingly bad. Come on, man. Incredibly unfortunate. I guess this CMG has been getting all one. Really fucking shite. Or something like that, like what the fuck. I'm not even supposed to, what am I supposed to, even to do here? If I'm lucky, I'm not dead. Over here, he targeted the other guy. I was lucky I decided to go for the counter. Yeah, again. That was super close. Can't believe how close this was. I'm sorry I didn't get the counter I want. I got it. I hate how the camera does it at the beginning. It completely screws up. After the cutscene, it's an absolute nightmare. I wish there were so many camera glitches in this game that make it very, very challenging. Okay, dann muss ich weiter. The bot spawnings are funny. Put that thing here. Now that sucked. I'm gonna get a skip. Ja, der Shop mir bald weg hat. But we see. It's hard to say. I think 50 minutes is left over. In this case, the cap is not worth it. Okay, let's go. Final mission. It's got to be close. Faster motherfucker. Okay, It's kind of disrespectful for the person that quickly. Not realistic. In years of killing hookers, I know it takes much more than energy and time to kill somebody like that. Strangulation is massive. Obviously. So, where we got softlocked here? Okay, we don't. That is good. Yeah, that is really good actually. Because you can softlock here. It's not even a softlock, you can get out of it, but you have to counter the Twilight very, very slowly. Because you can't conch. Still, it's very, very messy when that happens. I don't know why it happens. So, magic healing. Oops. Fix it. Wow. That was just amazingly bad. Incredibly bad, aren't you? Like, we got unlucky and had him both times go for this. There's something you can do about that, that's just ridiculous bad luck. I hate that glitch. How much glitch do you not hate? I wonder if you're that okay. Thank you. I accidentally hit the number one key. Timer is not done. And I reset the timer. Fuck me. This is the problem. I was really unsure about what timer it is, and I have no idea how to blitz properly. So sadly, understanding what time I'm going to have is going to be a little bit more difficult. That sucks. Now I don't know what time I'm going to have. Why game? One wrong press, and now the timer is gone. This is why I don't like splitting. That cost me also a little bit of time here. I'm sorry about the timer. I'm very, very sorry. It just randomly fucking happened. This is the problem with timers. They can randomly fuck up. Game. That was weird. Didn't trigger. I'm very sorry that I can't tell you the time right now. I have to find out myself. But the only way I can find out is by looking into the video bot. And I can't give you a super precise one, but that will be somewhat precise. I mean, this should be world record, honestly. It looks pretty okay. Do not punch. Okay, the game is officially now over. The problem is I don't know if this is world record. So let me check. I can't tell you if it's world record. It should be, but I can't tell you. I'm going to make a small skip. Then I'm going to look into the VOD. And when I've looked into the VOD, then I can tell you what actually happened.